Okay, so the first step that we have to think about is transcribing your audio files, especially if you recorded participants as you have a conversation with them. So you have a couple of options in terms of transcription. So you can, you know, employ a qualified person to transcribe for you. You can also do it yourself. There are software that are around that can help you to manually transcribe. So I have a list of them, some of them here. You can also use a software to automatically transcribe for you. But a caution that I want to give to you that is that it's not going to be perfect in terms of automatic transcription. So if you use any of these services, you always have to go back and listen to the audios and make the necessary correction, right? So there are a lot of options here for you. You can use NVivo transcription. You can also use Zoom transcription. The Zoom transcription is normally used if you want to utilize the Zoom system to do the interview. So during the interview, you can save the conversation, the recording in the cloud, and the system can automatically transcribe the audio after your conversation with participant. But it depends on the plan that you have under Zoom, so you have to check your plan whether automatic transcription is part of it. If automatic transcription is part, you have to go to the settings and go to recording and then indicate that you want the system to transcribe for you. So apart from that, there are options that you have. You can just review and see which one that is affordable and also convenient for you to use. So these are the options that you have.